Okay guys, this is the maiden voyage of my 600, upgraded to 12 cell. She hasn't been off the ground yet. So let's try it. ESC armed. It's 2100 RPM, but pretty stable. Huh. Crank her up. Seems to run smooth enough. Wow. That motor didn't labor at all. God, you can't even hear it. Sounds kind of weird. Kind of like a rumble to it. I can't even hear that motor clogging at all. Holy Christ. Well, that's a whole bunch easier. Nice nail around. It's flying an awful lot like my 550 now. Try those ailerons again, because 550 I can get bogged. I keep traveling away from me when I'm doing those. Christ. Look how quick that is. That motor doesn't bog at all. Let's see if I got my auto rotation set up right. Pick it up. Throttle hold. Come down. Throttle hold off. You'll spool right back up. Tail never budge. Wow. Quicker than that now. Oh, I got a bobble. Got a 3G bobble there on my aileron roll. Let's sweep that out now. Alright. Time to bring her in. Wow. Now that thing will do anything I ask it to do right now. That's with the Scorpion motor, third bearing block upgrade. ESC is the Castle 85 high voltage HV. Wow, I got a little work to do on the tail. I got a little bit of a wobble going there. Well, holy shit, it's a flyer now.